Hi, this is Gabriela Ortiz for the Stata YouTube channel. I'd like to show you some new features in the DoFile editor. In Stata 16, the DoFile editor will display a list of existing words in the current file, as well as Stata commands, to autocomplete as you type. It will also insert matching characters such as quotes and brackets. These features will help you work more efficiently, particularly when typing long variable names and when writing nested loops. Also new in Stata 16, the DoFile editor will highlight Python and Markdown syntax, and it will allow you to use spaces instead of tabs for indentation. To demonstrate some of these features, I've loaded the auto dataset, and I'd like to begin by summarizing the MPG variable. So I'll go ahead and open the DoFile editor and begin to type summarize, and here I get a list of commands. If I just hit enter, the DoFile editor will autocomplete with the first word or command listed. But I can also arrow down and hit enter once I've selected the command I need, in this case, summarize. So summarize MPG. Now the next thing I'd like to do is create two variables that indicate whether an automobile was manufactured by Toyota or Ford. So I'll be writing a loop. I'll begin to type for each X in Toyota and Ford, and note how the matching curly brace was automatically inserted. Then I'll type generate X equal to 1, if the first word in make matches Toyota or Ford. Also note how the matching quotes were inserted as well. Okay, so now this loop is complete. Now, if you're working with Markdown or Python, you can set the language accordingly to highlight the syntax for this type of code. For example, I'll use the Python command to create a Python environment, and then I'll use Python's import module. Now, if I go to Language and select Python, you'll note that my previous Stata commands are no longer highlighted. Instead, the Python import module from import is now highlighted. So these are the new features in the DoFile editor. If you would like to learn more about the new features in the DoFile editor, you can visit our website at stata.com. Thank you for watching.